We knew Schindler is there. And I especially knew what he told me. I felt safe.
We started to work. The work was really very, it was a big sabotage because we really didn't do a thing.
Nothing ever was manufactured in the factory, but for appearances we were working. I was put into a tool-making department. What did I know about tool-making? Nothing.
Left hand didn't know what right hand is doing. Not one bullet came out of the factory.